Well, welcome to Bayview.
Back to summer.
Hey, if you haven't already guessed it, what you're hearing is the car's short message system, otherwise known as SMS.
Sorry that I have.
I don't know if you're familiar with it, so I set it up for first-time use. Read the instructions to find out how it works. Now check out the mini map. It's simple to use, but make sure you get familiar with it. This is the big city, you know. I need my ride back soon, so meet me at the car lot highlighted on the mini map.
Soundtrack's top. Now,
yo, Rachel! Heads up with some runs for you. Bunch of losers gathering for some racing. Now it's a chance to add some easy coin to your account. I'm sending you the locations right now. I see you there.
Hey, Rachel. What up, girl? Word on the wire is that there's some action going in Fort Union. I've been able to pinpoint the exact location. You should be able to find them without much problem. My boy's...
Hey, step off, man. You think you can roll in here just because you got Rachel's ride? Think again, son. Here's the race ride.
Glitch, dude.
game click.
Hey dude, what's the holdup? You lost or something? The car lot is on the mini-map. Hurry up and get over here. I don't have all night.
Don't care.
Until I say so. Get over here now.
All right, Miss, I want my car back. Rachel. Thanks for the tips. I don't really need them right now. I'm not answering that. Alright, fine.
Forgot. Samantha called. Your insurance payout just came through, so she wired it over. This should be enough to cover the cost of any one of these rides. I'll check in with you later.
Go with this car.
All right, now that you got yourself a set of wheels, head over to my garage. And don't bother looking for races because there's nothing going on. And don't keep me waiting again. See you there.
Did you say and? Don't keep me waiting again. I don't think there was supposed to. I don't think that you should have waited.
Personal space.
Sorry, I have to skip.
You can lay out all your parts and gear here. There's also some tools in the back so you can custom tune your ride.
Well, at least you don't have to.
Hey, by the way, I forgot to mention that there's a lot of action in the city tonight. I've uploaded the race locations into your map. Go out there and start making a name for yourself.
She didn't send me. She uploaded.
Street. Yo, listen here. You're about to be fully felt by the street cross. This is the hottest new kick slam in the race world. These here tracks are tight. There's very little room to bend the curves, so make sure your ride's dialed in right. Do whatever it takes to get that other guy out of your grill, because the inside lane is where you want to be. The best line in and out of the turns is going to shave serious time off your run. So, tune it for quick sprints and tight slam down control. You know what I'm saying? All right then, get out there and go savage, bro.
Most wanted were it's rated E10 or T.
Hey, Hey man, nice race back there. But you know what they say, winning ain't everything. Total annihilation is what you're going for. The bigger the gap between you and your opponent, the more rep you get. So maximize out there.
Hey man, if you haven't already heard, I'm in the know when it comes to all the tuner gear coming and going in Bayview. If the shop's got something prime and worth looking at, I'll hit you on your SMS and let you in on it. The stuff usually goes fast, so pay attention to your message alert. Don't thank me just yet. I haven't figured out what you owe me in return. Call you later.
I have to owe him what? Money? Go ahead, Ken. Wanna what? You need to find me. Yes, I'm 60. Shops. also... I don't know why that is. Why not just... Don't lose your mind.
Hey, you made it. This here is Megalope. You can change the timing of your monster by upgrading the ECU and boosting more ponies from it.
Boosting more ponies? I don't want to boost ponies. You know,
tighten your ride and get rid of that stock suspension for firm hold and grip. Nitrous oxide is the glycerin of the race world. Rack it under your hood to give your ride that extra power when you need it.
Launch at the right time and rocket into the lead with speed. But if you're slow about it, you'll end up at the back of the pack. Launch is followed by shift, so it's next. It's the daddy of success, so hit it up at the perfect shift point for max power. Now remember, if you slam it too soon or too late, you'll be coming in last. If the other guy gets past you, just chill and slide into his slipstream and sit in his draft. Gain precious speed, and then make your move to bounce right on by. This is gonna be big, dog. You ready? Good.
I'm ready.
Go out there and prove yourself.
I don't have nitrous in my car yet. I'll take it. this game, then things don't actually respond. Link kind of.
Drift is all about style and control. Uh-huh. Remember these three words, speed, steering, and handbrake, because they all play a factor in setting up those sweet moves that are going to get you racking in some heavy points. Make sure you don't go crazy with the brakes, because the faster you go, combined with the more slides you hit, the higher your score is going to be. Now this score will dictate the multiplier you're going to get. This multiplier will affect the score of your next drift, so make sure it's high. After you get all them details working together, you got to start blending drifts into one another. Mesh your drifts into one long seamless slide, and the scoreboard will light up something hard. Now if you think you're wired tight, it's time to go B-I-G big. Try hanging your rubber into the shoulder for bonus points. The more tires you slide through the lanes, the faster you rack up that score. Just remember to stay off the walls or you lose all your points for that set. So, bro, let's get down to some business and heat up them streets.
Can you drift braces? Turn about. Oh.
Thank you.
a teenager has to make money in his life. Thank you, Sakurai, for making Super Smash Bros. Oh, Beacon Hill is already unlocked.
Access to Beacon Hill just got cleared. You should scope it out. Talk to you later.
I was gonna, like I said, right thing. But since the small sound effect is getting copyright bad. Races in this game are good. I just like it. No one. Oh, nice.
Hey, tighten your gearbox and shorten your throws by upgrading your transmission and relaying that power to the pavement. Horsepower equals speed, so bolt on everything you can. Right here is the place to do it. Signed with a sponsor, you've got to kick it at the following events to complete your deal. They're marked on your mini-map by the X icons. Now go show everyone why you're the right choice.
Thank you.
You know what would be cool? All would be cool. If we had a race with all the race types combined, that'd be so awesome.
Thank you.
I should just book this race. Hello? Reddit. Have to see y'all in another video.